Hello and welcome to Nikolai's Genetics Lessons, and today we are going to talk about breeding and selection. And here is a problem. Ram weighs 90 kg, if weighs 80 kg, average of flock is 70 kg. And we should understand that 70 kg here means that we already estimated difference between ram and if in this flock. So this average is for both sexes. And narrow sense heritability is 0.25. Find the expected genetic value of the progeny. In order to solve this problem, we are going to use this formula. And in this formula, what we see? We see that expected, so hat here is expected, G stands for the genotypic or offspring, so expected genotypic value of the offspring equals to the average of estimated breeding value of two parents. So estimated breeding value of male parent, estimated breeding value of female parent. We have to add or sum and divide by 2. Estimated breeding value of ram, so ram would equal to phenotype times narrow sense heritability. So would equal to, and here please be careful, we shouldn't put here 90 kilograms. Estimated breeding value of an animal, so we have two parents here, would be deviation from the mean of the population. And because mean of the population is 70 kilograms, deviation would be 90 kilograms minus 70 kilograms. So going to be 20. So 20 times 0.25, and it's going to be 5 kilograms. So 5 kilograms. Estimated breeding value of if. So if would equal, again, phenotype times narrow sense heritability, and again estimated breeding value of the female would be deviation from the mean of the population, which is 70 kilograms. So 80 kilograms minus 70 would be 10 kilograms. So 10 kilograms for female, again times narrow sense heritability, which is 0.25. So times 0.25, and we are going to get 2.5 kilograms for female. Expected genetic value of the offspring would equal to estimated breeding value of male parent, which is 5 kilograms, plus estimating breeding value of the other parent or female, which is 2.5 kilograms, and divided by 2. So to the average, and this is going to be 3.75 kilograms. 3.75 kilograms is expected genetic value of the offspring, but please do not think that offspring all would have the same genetic value. Some of them can be less than that, some can be more than that. This is just an average. One more note, this part of the formula is the same as this part. So estimated breeding value of male parent. And this abbreviation is the same as estimated breeding value of if. It's just two different notations that means the same thing. In other words, estimated breeding value of a parent, for example male parent, would equal to phenotype times narrow sense heritability, which is in our calculations shown here. And this is all for today. Thank you for your attention. Please subscribe for my new videos that I post almost every day, and see you in the next video. Goodbye.